another Seattle Wolf production.
Hi there, I'm Deanna Lee, the midday host for the Wolf at Work show in Seattle, Washington, for 100.7 The Wolf. If you've got 2 minutes, I can teach you how to hot country line dance. We're going to learn how to do country walking to Little Big Town's pontoon. I'm going to turn with my back to you and show you how it goes. We'll start with our right foot on one, walking forward one. Walk forward on two. Walk forward on three. Kick and clap on four. Bring it back five. Bring it back six. And I do a chomp, chomp, chomp is what I call that. Seven and eight. Now repeat. One, two, three. Kick and clap. Take it back. Six. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Now we're going to do a box step. Forward with the right. Cross over with the left on two. Bring it back on three to the side on four. Now we're going to repeat that box step again. One. This time we're turning a quarter turn to the right on two, back on three, feet together on four. Now, we're going to step on one, two, we're going to go three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. So again, what I just did is box step one, two, three, four, turning five, six, seven, eight. I stomp one, I stomp two, I go heels and heels, 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 and heels. This is Country Walkin', Little Big Town's pontoon. Here we go. Five, six, seven. Take it forward.
Back to sea, jump into the water. Untie all the cables and rope. Step onto the astroturf. Get yourself a koozie. Let's go.
Try to keep it.